In a major party reshuffle, former Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa has been made the Chief of the State Unit of the BJP.
First, I will congratulate our National President, also our Prime Minister. He has given me this responsibility to become the Karnataka Bharatiya Janata Party President. I highly value the trust of our national president and also all other leaders. Their confidence in my ability means a great strength to me.
Facing allegations of corruption, Yediyurappa had quit the BJP after stepping down as the chief minister. He had returned to BJP in early 2014 ahead of the general elections.